Graham's book gave me a philosophy, a bedrock philosophy on investing that made sense. I mean, he taught me how to think about a stock. He taught me how to think about the stock market. And he taught me that the market was there not to instruct me, but to serve me. He taught me to think about stocks as pieces of businesses rather than ticker symbols or things that, you know, you could charter or something of the sort.